resolution here. Could Ryan Widmer face a murder trial for a third time? Or is the judge going to grant an acquittal? Yesterday, as we told you, prosecutors said a new witness claimed Widmer admitted drowning his bride. News 5's Karen Johnson is live tonight with the latest on that claim's impact. Karen?
Well, Jack, prosecutors dropped a bombshell saying there's a witness who claims Ryan Widmer admitted to him or her that he killed his wife, Sarah. But after talking to those in the legal field today, Judge Neal Bronson may not be able to take that information into consideration when deciding whether Widmer gets acquitted.
But it's a real blockbuster.
One that has everyone talking and wondering, who is this witness? Will it hurt Ryan Widmer's chances of an acquittal?
I don't think it's clear that whether Judge Bronson can consider that or not. And he may not be able to consider the heart murmur that Sarah Widmer apparently had. And
Mark Crumbine, a Cincinnati defense attorney who has been closely following the Ryan Widmer case, says laws are open for interpretation. Judge Neal Bronson may not be allowed to consider any new evidence when deciding if Widmer should be acquitted. If he is allowed, legal experts say it's likely this case will be tried a third time. So who is this person who claims Widmer confessed to killing Sarah and even gave a motive?
We don't know who the person is. It could be someone who was a cellmate, you know, of Ryan Widmer's, perhaps in prison. I mean, that would be a likely candidate.
If that is the case, Crumbine says that does not mean the person wouldn't be credible. Prisoners have helped convict people before.
That person might swing the whole case against Ryan Widmer. It's definitely dangerous.
Now, on our Facebook page, many of you had made comments like, why is this person only coming forward now after two trials? But keep in mind, there is no mention in the paperwork filed by prosecutors of when Ryan Widmer may have confessed to this person. And Crumbine points out it could have been just last week. Back to you.